grain of rice with a whole bomb exploding. Useless behavior.
To je majhna, manjša od zrn striža, ki za celim zio neuporabnih učinkov.
That connect the system and keeps humans as slaves.
Ki se povežejo v sistem in obhranijo ljudi služne.
If you're the purpose or intention, it's
Če hočete preveriti njihove lastnosti ali namene, je to neskončna špirala.
Like, for example, to find and marry my soulmate.
Naprimer, najti oženiti z mojo partnersko dušo.
Now, if someone had exactly the same soul frequency,
če bi nekdo drug imel točno isto frekvenco duše kot vi,
on the other side of the world, they feel exciting.
Bi se že se tako čutili vznemirjeno.
But if you meet the person, then you're twin sister.
Vendar, če ste to osebo spoznali, je verjetno vaš sestra dvojčica. No, tu ni nobene elektrike.
So some of these holy quests that are endless.
Nekatero od teh svetih nalog, ki so...
And these genetic implants to keep humans running around in circles.
So današnje genetske vsadke, ki držijo ljudi v teči okrog in okrog okrogu.
You know, like, to only do it perfectly.
Opravite lahko samo popolno.
You know, I do like as perfectly as possible.
Naprimer, ja, opravljam stvari popolno, kot se le da.
And like to help people work with higher quality. But if you were to only do it perfectly, you will never be in a learning phase to get to learn to do it perfectly. And how perfect do you have to be the perfect? Perfectly following some psychological textbook about
Morate morda do popolnosti biti neki psihološki knjigi o otroku.
There's no way to win with this game.
Morate zmagati te igre.
Because the possibility of the child criticizing you doesn't change by how perfect you are.
Kaj ti morda otrok kritizira se ne spremeni s tem, da koliko ste vi popolni.
Because if everything was perfect, you could be blamed for not preparing to deal with problems.
Kajti, če bi bilo vse perfektno, bi bili tudi okrivljeni, da niste pripravili, da se soočajo s problemi.
So, doing what you can do is the most perfect as possible.
Delate to, kar lahko naredite, je najbolj popolno, kar lahko naredite.
So, striving for enjoying the path towards perfection is a good thing.
Torej, stremenje in uživanje v poti do perfekcije je verjetno dobra stvar.
But to only do it perfectly, it's just an implant that drives down the quality.
To, da delate samo popolno, je zares samo vsadek, ki kvaliteto zares zniža.
Yeah, so each implant, if you find its intention, it's like a program to keep the person running around in some sort of circle.
Vsak vsadek, če len lahko najdete njegov namen, vidite, da je le program, ki drži osebo tem, da teče okrog.
Very popular genetic implant is original sin.
Eden od bolj popularnih genetskih posadkov je izvirni greh.
Yeah, we are born with a flaw.
Bili smo rojeni z napako.
Apple computer made millions with the symbol of the apple with the bite taken out of it.
Naprimer, računalniška tovarna Apple je ustvarila milijone dajali svoj računalnik z znakom jabolka v
bliznega.
To je jabolko, ki je pripeljalo Evo skušnjavo. Bil je eden najboljših prodajnih simbolov na Zemlji.
So, are we perfect or are we not perfect?
Torej, smo popolni ali smo nepopolni?
It's not very useful questions, actually.
Nobene izmed teh bi ni zelo uporabno vprašanje.
That if people can be kept on the question endlessly,
če uspemo ljudi ohraniti na tem vprašanju v neskončnost,
then they don't have much energy left for intelligent thought.
Nima več veliko energije, ki bi jim preostala za inteligentno misel.
So, what I enjoy about working with genetic implants is how often you can do a before and after test.
In to, kar se mi čemer najbolj uživam, kadar delam z genetskimi vsadki, je to, koliko pogosto lahko naredite test za prej in potem.
A person feels guilty for things they don't even know what they are, you take it out and suddenly they don't.
Naprimer, ljudje se počutijo krive za stvari, za katere sploh ne vejo, in potem vsadek odstranite in nadoma se ne počutijo več krive.
So, quick revision of the technique.
Torej, hitre revizija te tehnike.